You're really excited about that?
I'm excited to eat.
I'm excited to eat. We just got here. We're only here for a few hours on our way to Victoria. Forever. I don't know about you, but that salad looks really bomb. How is it?
This is a Greek salad.
Greek salad.
It's not like a Greek
like
salad.
Kale and stuff. It's not traditional. And I got the field chopped. So what do we always do after we eat, babe?
Go or walk around.
Walk around?
Yeah.
Where?
City.
The city.
Walk up all the
calories. More like the shops. Oh, look at that. We just happen to be next to all of the shopping area. How does that happen?
I don't know. You're the driver.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Same thing.
What is that for? Boston is historic.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's a nice place though. Very new, or remodeled. Very nice. Apparently, you could buy tea, cake, and another cake and have it for 50 cents. What?
I said, I wonder if they'll honor this price.
You have?
I got the salmon with mashed potatoes.
Smoked salmon?
But we don't have any silverware.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. That'd probably be helpful.
Yeah.
Okay, I picked the Earl Grey cream. It's
about
like
Amazon. Alright, we're here for afternoon tea.
Alright. Here we are at our high noon tea. Sandwiches. Scone. Sweet. Hey, where do we start? We start with Instagram photos.
Start from the bottom.
Started from the bottom. And then we're there. Yeah. That used to be mine. Tea, anyone? I used to say I didn't deserve you. I was cool with that because I felt the same. My song on the radio, and I don't think you liked who I became. And I smile, yes I smile, but underneath the mask.
that I'm trying to let go. So you left, yeah, you left.
You got in my video.
Huh?
I said you got in my video.